support from Ghanaians, because it's not about Ruth Kwasi anymore. She's Miss Ghana. She's Miss Universe Ghana. She's representing Ghana internationally. And what we need right now, from now onwards, is the support from the nation. Whether on online, Twitter, Instagram, whatever it is, we need to push our queen to win. And that's our focus. We're not here to play. We're not here to have a dinner and get a winner and that's it. We're here to win Miss Universe, to promote her. Everything now is global. You can be in Timbuktu and you can promote a product in America. So if we have a product here, why don't we promote her in Miss Universe? That's the focus and that's the drive. And that's what we need to do, to promote our queen internationally. The same way we did to ensure that this night was a success is the same way we're going to do and make sure that she is a winner at Miss Universe.